Yeah. It's Pleasant Sound. Slick Smith, whatever you wanna call me. Look. Don't fuck with a nigga cause I know where you stay. Looking at the camera, supposed to be A. You supposed to be A, but I switch personalities with the motherfucking new. Fifth is an alley me. What the fuck you doing? Coming with that shit and I smoke till I'm ruined. Smoke till I'm ruined and I choke on that motherfucking Buddha. And then I pass it to my motherfucking nigga shooter. Coming with the bigger tutor, brutal on the motherfucking shit. Then I snort a line off my motherfucking bitch. And she snort a line off my motherfucking dick. So I passed her the motherfucking fifth and she took a sip of the Smirnoff. Then I spurred off to a motherfucking bigger zone. I passed it to my nigga low, talking about a blunt. And I did that shit all summer 01. I mean, not 01, I'm talking about 08. Talking about the Glock in the side, so fade. I narrate, I narrate so whole damn movie. Coming with that totally pool, deep sharks in the motherfucking ocean. Coming with this shit, I was born up in Roseland. Okay then, hit you when a nigga got gray phlegm coming out my lungs cause I smoke on that great thing. I'm talking about that motherfucking shit, and I'm talking about a nug, and that shit came from Beijing. I'm looking at the time, I've been flowing about 1 minute in a couple, like 30 something. I'm coming with that dirty dozen type D12 midwrist. Type blow, no, I was kicking west like Tybo. Now my hoe got a black eye cause she didn't get on that track. Why? She talking about you sick. She talking about she sick. I'm talking about, bitch, you better hit that fucking cement cause when you touch walk to the hospital, you should make a couple dollars. And when you get back, I'ma have to make you hot up on that shit. You gonna be up all night on them antibiotics. So come with that motherfucking rambling, I got it. Coming back, running back, like a motherfucking nigga named Devin Hester with the ball, not literally. I don't even know his figure. I don't even know his motherfucking position in the shit. I just know he's in the NFL. The NFL, like my niggas for life are coming with that bigger than bike, get me flowing. Nah, I'm not on it right now. Wish I could do this shit, but I'm on crucifix because I'm on probation. That's a felony. What the fuck a nigga rebelling? See, I got that motherfucking weed in my.